cup. Wish he would pick his foot up. Well, he's got that thick foot in his face, hasn't he? He's got that quite thick foot in his face, hasn't he? Hard to find one of them that's not been like, messed around with. I quite fear him as well. I don't know if you could catch 65. No, it's not. I think it's 93. Or it's not 93 or 92. They look very same.
Quite a number of different manufacturers represented today. We saw a number of British manufacturers yesterday. Well, I think today we've got more of the imported bikes in. But, I did notice that we had a work with Douglas yesterday, which I think is probably the oldest machine out here. But then we've got something very, very different again. A British manufacturer, and that was Scott. And this particular motorcycle, I don't know if you noticed that it was going around, but there's all sorts of bits and pieces on it, which you don't normally see on the motorbike.
It wasn't
the only machine that
had
this type of cooling
system. I
had
two, I had D14 and D10.
But, this was very well known for it. And when you look at the actual engine layout, the way everything's put together, it's wonderfully done. Now, how is this one kept cool?
Around
on top of the filler for that.